driven by the gun, disobeying orders, his ego would be an early grave. He was known amongst them by his yellow hair. Now he'll shoot his gun for the very last time, and this will be Custer's last stand. No surrender, and he will not give up the land.